great gym.
I love it.
Looks unused, but.
Well, it's brand new.
Have you?
I just got it.
Oh, I like that. Good form.
I got a new trainer that has literally taught me the right form to do everything.
Good for you.
That's solid.
I gotta say, I am a little tired. We went out to dinner last night. Let me tell you something. It's been a while since I went out.
I know.
We try to go out. We do things.
I like this.
Is it nice?
Yeah, it's really smooth.
Yeah.
Well, you're hitting the town all the time now. Bet you're excited for Ryan's thing.
What thing?
Beer pong tournament.
Ryan's having a beer pong? When's he having a beer pong tournament?
It's this weekend. You didn't...
When'd you find
he
out about
talk
that?
You?
No.
You kidding me?
Ryan's having a beer pong party? Like, am I that guy now? Did I turn into that guy all of a sudden that is like, ah, oh, he's gonna say no anyway, so I don't even invite him anymore. Let's call him. Oh, I didn't think you were gonna answer. Hey, what are you doing this weekend?
I'm having like a little get together Saturday.
Oh, it's a little get together. Little one? You didn't invite me?
But I didn't think you went out anymore.
I go out.
But here's the thing though, it's at night though.
I'm in.
Then come out Saturday night.
All right. I'll come out.
My buddy Ryan Cabrera. Ah, dude, I just didn't think you'd come. I didn't come to a beer pong party. Do you not know who I am? I am beer pong.
All right, but if you're coming, dude, you got to have a partner. But is Maurice going to go?
Yeah, she'll come. 100%. Are you kidding me?
All right, well, I'll put you guys in then.
So Saturday, I'm in. Maurice is in. We will dominate everyone. See you Saturday.